cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slide through, oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
Hey fellas, how's everyone doing? My name is Ovi and today we are going to talk about the best counter-attack methods in FIFA 16. Before we jump into the actual tutorial, make sure to leave a like if you are enjoying the content. 2500 would be fantastic and much appreciated. You're also welcome to follow me on Twitter for the latest updates. The first thing you need to know for counter-attacks is that your best friend is the speed boost. I just did a tutorial on that yesterday. You're welcome to watch it if you haven't yet. All you need to do is, while running, flick 2 times the right analog towards the direction you want to go and boom. The defender won't stand a chance and you will go open on the counter-attack, especially when you are using a pacey striker. The biggest change in the counter-attacking game this year is the defender AI ability to intercept passes. Better than in previous versions, so try and use as much as possible the chip pass instead of the through ball. The chip pass is being done by pressing LB and pass on your Xbox or L1 and pass on your PlayStation. Of course, you can also go for through balls, but use them only when the game allows you and you have enough space to pinpoint the pass perfectly. When you are not sure about a pass, do not rush it and lose possession of the ball. Wait for the perfect moment to do a through ball, especially when you want that through ball to be played to a central position. As I've said before, the defenders are better this year and they will intercept the pass if you are not careful. So pay attention, see the open space and only then play the through ball towards your teammate. Last but not least, when the midfield is overcrowded and the defenders are protecting that area, make sure to open the counterattack on the wings. If you have a pacey player in that area of the field, all you have to do is sprint to the penalty box, cut inside and then finish. Very realistic to be honest, these types of counterattacks happen very often in real life because the main focus of the defenders is to protect the central position. So fellas, these are one of the most important tricks to be used when launching a counterattack. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure to drop that cheeky like, show your support. If you have any questions, you can follow me on Twitter and ask me there. That's where I'm most active, or you can also just drop a comment at the video. Thank you all for watching, my name is Ovi, subscribe if you haven't yet, and remember, dare to be yourself.